Evening Down competition, please welcome contestant number 34, Kirsten Grey. Oklahoma America pageant, where she is first alternate. She lives in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. Her gown tonight was designed by herself and Lipsy. Sure, I put you now, I apologize. Her hair was designed by Maria Isabella. Her makeup was done by herself. Her favorite color is red, and her favorite food is Italian. Her favorite movie is Romy and Michelle's High School Reunion. Her favorite actor is Ewan McGregor. Her favorite actress is Parker Posey. And her favorite pet is her dog. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is contestant number 34 in evening gown competition. This is Kirsten Grey. Am I mistaken, or did these grow? You all look so pretty, I want to be able to see you. I'll worry with the rest of them later, alright? At this time, please welcome contestant number 35 in evening gown competition. This is Victoria DePaula. Victoria comes to us this evening as Miss Gay Heart of America. She hails from Kansas City, Missouri. And her gown this evening is designed by Coco Vega. Her hair was designed by Kurt Nelson. Her makeup was done by herself. Her favorite color is purple. And her favorite food is Mexican. Her favorite movie is Ever After. Favorite actor is Matthew McConaughey. And her favorite actress is Angelina Jolie. Her favorite pet is a Maltese. And her favorite song is What a Wonderful World. Her favorite singers are Josh Groban and Celine Dion. And her favorite reality television show is American Idol. Contestant number 35, Victoria DePaula. Thank you, Victoria. Welcome, contestant number 36. This is Amanda Berry. Amanda is Miss Gay, Arizona, America. And currently she resides in Phoenix, Arizona. Her gown this evening was designed by Eric Charles. And Amanda is proud to say she designed her own hair. She also applied her own makeup tonight. Her favorite color is blue. And her favorite food, lasagna. Her favorite actor is Stephen Baldwin, and her favorite actress, Julia Roberts. Her favorite pet would be a dog if she had one. Her favorite song at this time is Diana DeGarmo's Dreams. Favorite singers are Tim McGraw and Celine Dion. And her favorite reality television show is The Real World on MTV. Ladies and gentlemen and judges, this is contestant number 36, Amanda Berry. Thank you, Amanda. The judges are riding pretty quick tonight. We have the Evelyn Wood class, I see. Speed riding. This time, would you please welcome an evening gown competition, contestant number 37, this is Brooke Lane. Brooke Lane comes to us this evening as Miss Gay, Maryland, America. She comes to us from the gorgeous city of Baltimore, Maryland. Her gown is designed by Coco Vega. Her hair, designed by Ashley Banks. And her makeup was applied by Jason Kubrick. Her favorite color is black. And her favorite food is barbecue ribs. Her favorite actor is Rupert Everett. And her favorite actress is Hilary Swank. Her favorite pet is a Yorkshire Terrier named Macy, who is the official dog of the Miss Gay Maryland American pageant. Her favorite singers are Elton John and Madonna. And her favorite reality television show is Project Runway. Ladies and gentlemen, judges, this is contestant number 37, Brooke Lane. Thank you, Brooke. Please welcome at this time, contestant number 38. This is Maya McNeil. Maya comes to us tonight as Miss Gay Louisiana America. She resides in Lafayette, Louisiana. This evening, her gown was designed by Armani Davenport. Her hair, designed by Armani Davenport. Makeup applied by Maya McNeil. Her favorite color is turquoise. Her favorite food, pork chops. Her favorite actor is Anthony Anderson. And her favorite actress is Gabrielle Union. Her favorite pet is her dog named Queen. And her favorite singers are John Legend and Patti LaBelle. Reality television show is America's Next Top Model. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is contestant number 38, Maya McNeil. Thank you, Maya. I did see earlier we had some more former Miss Gay Americas join us. We have Lauren Taylor here with us now. Give it up for Lauren Taylor. Hey, stand up, baby. Stand up. Yeah. Great to have you here. Also, Terry Nichols is now with us. Where's Terry? Please welcome contestant number 39, this is Ashlyn Tyler. Ashlyn comes to us as Miss Heartland, America. She resides in St. Louis, Missouri. Her gown is designed by Claire's Collection. Her favorite color is blue, and her favorite food is any buffet. Her favorite actor is Freddie Prinze Jr., and her favorite actress is Sandra Bullock. And her favorite singers are Justin Timberlake and Kelly Clarkson. And her favorite reality TV series, American Idol. Contestant number 39, Ashlyn Tyler. Thank you, Ashlyn. At this time, please welcome contestant number 40. This is Cody Collins. This evening as Miss Florida America. Cody resides in Raleigh, North Carolina. Her gown this evening was designed by Randy Finoli. Hair designer, Kirby Colby. And her makeup was applied by herself. Her favorite color is red, and her favorite food is fast. Her favorite actor is Matthew Broderick, and her favorite actress, Nicole Kidman. Thank you. reality television show is So You Think You Can Dance. Gentlemen and judges, this is contestant number 40. This is Cody Collins. Thank you, Cody. We also had Tiffany Bonet join us earlier. Let's give it up for Tiffany Bonet. There she is back there. Nice you made it to the right bar, sweetie. We were driving down the street and saw her coming out of the Blue Monkey. You know what that is? You know what it is? She said she walked into that bar and the music went. You do that to the time of the music. I like that. So you think you can dance with a broom? Oh, yeah. I'm so relieved to stay this clean so I won't fall when I dance later. We ready? Please welcome contestant number 41. This is Chantel Rache. Chantel comes to us as first alternate to Miss Gay Keystone America. She resides in Orlando, Florida. And her gown is designed by Giovanni. Her hair this evening was designed by Jose of Orlando. Her makeup was applied by Chantel herself. Her favorite color is red. And her favorite food, buffalo wings. Her favorite actor is Robin Williams. And her favorite actress is Whoopi Goldberg. Her favorite singers are Stevie Wonder and Linda Eder. Television reality show is The Apprentice. This is contestant number 41. This is Chantel Rache. Thank you, Chantel. this time. Please welcome contestant number 42 in evening gown. This is Megan Michaels. This evening, Megan comes to us as Miss Gay Arkansas America. Megan resides in Little Rock, Arkansas. Her gown was designed by herself and constructed by Arlington Dress Shop. Her hair was designed by Sweetheart of Dallas. Her makeup applied by herself. Her favorite color is fuchsia. Her favorite food is grilled salmon. Her favorite actor is Montgomery Clift. And her favorite actress is Elizabeth Taylor. Her favorite pet is her Cocker Spaniel. All her favorite singers are Harry Connick Jr. and Tina Turner. Her favorite television reality show, her partner refuses to allow reality television at home, but she does enjoy sneaking in American Idol. Contestant number 42, this is Megan Michaels. Thank you, Megan. Tommy, I'm glad to see you back for a third night in a row. The legendary Tommy Ross down here. Give her a big round of applause. Please welcome contestant number 43. This is Ashley Adams. Ashley comes to us this evening as Miss Gay, DC, America. Ashley resides in Roanoke, Virginia. Her gown designer, Coco Vega.